We've been having a real issue at work lately with people falling asleep. They come in, they're just not motivated at all. I decided to put my best man on the job. I had Danny Ray try to come up with a creative solution for this problem. After a couple, shall we say, creative ideas, I think we found the right solution. We decided to give it a trial run. I think we're going to see some real results.
Dylan.
Yeah, Dylan.
All right, Daniel, I need 50 cc's of some good ideas.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice beard, Danny.
Thanks, girl. Real men grow facial hair. Take Grizzly Adams, for example. You think that bear would have not eaten him alive if he didn't have facial hair, unlike you little sissy girl?
Hey, Big Turkey, you're in charge of getting the band, right? You got one yet? What you do now? I can only imagine a rip dipping deal. You like that? What about this though? I'm coming up from the heart of heaven. Rip dip 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 deal. Rip dip 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 deal. So, you like? J-Dog gonna drop a little bit of that on your plate. You know that I got somebody.
Kings of Leon.
Leon, Spanish for lion. Lion of Judah. Psh, nailed it.
We already got a worship band.
Come on, Turkey!
Enough singing, all right? Let's get some ideas going. We're talking the Ten Commandments of D now, all right? We need a brainstorm. Freaking idea hurricane coming down.
I got one. How about no destroying the host homes or plumbing? You know, that should save us a couple thousand dollars.
Jamie, I don't see any students! Where is Sid? I don't see him! Jamie!
That only happened because you told me a student fell into a sinkhole, idiot! Yes!
That's what I'm talking about. I like it, Jamie. Alright, respect the host homes. No clogging the toilets, carving your initials on the wall. Mm-hmm. Alright, what else we got?
Okay, I got one.
Okay.
How about no student driving, Jeremy?
I said I was sorry.
I don't think this is a good idea, Mr. Mayfield.
Who cares? My dogs are barking. Been in line all day at the joust. Just go. Whoa! Holy...
Yeah, now I can't moonwalk, and when I walk through parking lots, I cry.
I have a feet condition. I don't want to get the feet sweat on my pedal.
All right, that's a good one. Rebecca Bernard, Saint Bernard. Now we're cooking like Rachel Ray. Bam! Just call us butter, because we're on toast.
I think it's roll, Dylan. We're on roll.
No, it's toast, like burnt toast, like you just got burnt.
Ow! In your face.
Ooh, in your face, toasted.
Okay, good. Give me some more. Daniel, homeboy, what you got?
Pass.
No. No passing.
I said pass.
Okay, good. No rash decisions. I like that. Anybody else?
How about people should dress appropriately? Students and leaders?
It was Casual Friday!
Some people have no shame wearing bright colors, showing off their ankles, and everything else God gave them.
It said casual.
Yikes. Okay, that works.
dress appropriately. No skankification or Billy Buff boys.
Billy Buff what?
Shut it, Jamie.
Oh, what about no pranks?
Last year, I got glued to a toilet seat. The doctor couldn't see me for a week, so I had to walk around for a whole week with a toilet seat glued to my hiney. It's kind of hard to sleep like that and drive your car. On the upside, when I went to public restrooms, I didn't have to put toilet paper down on the seat before I went.
Okay, no pranks. Okay, that was supposed to be Rebecca, okay? Yeah. But, all right, these are great. We need to keep secreting ideas like the oily forehead of a burger flipper going through puberty.
Dylan, that's disgusting.
How is that? What have you contributed, Hannah?
I can make some popcorn. Does anybody want some popcorn?
No, nobody wants some popcorn.
Sorry. Well, how about no electronics after what Danny did last year?
And you thought you could get away with bringing electronics to D now? I don't think so. Hello, who is this? Oh, it's Mr. Broke. Wrong number.
No one is above the law.
Yes, all right, anything else, come on.
Yeah, how about no PDA?
All right, no punching Danny again.
Yes!
That kid better not let me catch him alone this year. I've been doing P90X.
No, Dylan, PDA, public display of affection.
Oh, hey, speaking of PDA, where's Pastor Doug and Vicky?
What, we're married. It was just a peck on the cheek.
They're married.
Still. Grody. Okay, no PDA.
All right, let's just say, overall, be on your best behavior. We need to get back to work, and this is a waste of time.
Yeah, well, no. Waste of time? Really, James, waste of time? You tell Rebecca's broken femur it's a waste of time. You tell Taylor's numb cheek side it's a waste of time. You tell Jeremy's super smelly feet, it's a waste of time. If these rules aren't followed, people are gonna get hurt. That is what I call a successful meeting. Do they fear me? A little. Do they respect me? Who's to say? Do they love me? With all their hearts. These rules would be the golden standard across the universe. They may even change it from D now to Dylan now.
The places I can reach. You know that I can use somebody. You know that I can use somebody. Someone like you and all you